Horn of Africa, hundreds of thousands of people starved to death, an overwhelming number of them small children. Readings taken from ice cores show that greenhouse gases, carbon dioxide, and methane have hit their highest levels in the past 403,000 years.
It was a rough night last night.
Thank you.
distinct.
Cause prophecy will never end.
on, Janet. Seriously, where have you been?
Just getting the folks business, y'all. Yeah, so nice. Oh, no, what's up? Okay, you guys really want to know.
you take it away.